the man has got into the shoes of Virendra Sehwag. So obviously his approach will be the same. And I like his approach. He's the guy India has to, what do you call, look for the future, because he is a very important member, not only of Sunrisers Hyderabad team, but also from Indian cricket's point of view, he is going to be very crucial in every way. One is for Sunrisers Hyderabad to qualify for the semi-finals and, God willing, the finals and win the cup. And for India also coming the Champions Trophy, he is going to be a crucial member. I think it was a very big morale booster for us. The big win against Bombay was a very big morale booster, because as you know, Bombay is one of the best sides in the IPL, and beating them very convincingly was a very, very important aspect for us, and that has given us that extra, what I call, I would say, tonic to us, I would say. If you see, slowly we are peaking, and that's the right way to do it. And you saw last match, Sangakkara also played very well. Vihari and the partnership was also very important. That happened very well. And Shikhar Dhawan. And slowly, I think things are, if you look at it, every match by match, even against Chennai, we had a brilliant total. Then against Rajasthan, we had a reasonably good total. We fought back well. And the good news about this team is the fighting spirit.